not difficult, but I can control a plane like real flight since 15 years old. It's not difficult, but we need to be a patient. Odong, he is helpful. Sometimes he made a mistake. I tried to find information from Google, then I found the website that provide airfoil library. So, first open the website airfoiltools.com.
Then click airfoil database and search by type Clark Y, then click search. Choose the first one, go to sniping tools and capture the airfoil and paste it into Microsoft Word. And resize the size according to the design, then go to print. And then cut the paper accordingly and put it into balsa wood and mark the airfoil and cut. Then the template is ready. And this stuff need to be prepared for making this airplane.
For cutting the wings, I'm using the hot wire cutting foam. It's easy to make it at home. Just cut the wood, make it a U letter, and connect the steel wire. I'm using this from fishing, and connect the cable to adapter 12 volts. And the wire become hot, we can start the cutting the foam.
When you cut by hot wire, you can move the hot wire slowly. And as you can see, the result is very smooth. After that, we continue to install spar for both wings. Then stick both wings with the dihedral position. Then we will continue to making stabilo and fin by mark the foam as per design and simply cut it. Also, cut the edges become smooth shape. Same thing for body. We mark the foam and simply cut and divide into two slices and stick balsa wood at the wing part. And we make cavity of the body like this and make a hole in the middle like this and stick it into body for both sides and keep a whole day for more strong, and the result is like this. Now we will make elevator, rudder and aileron with hinges by a slice pieces from Yakult plastic bottle. Just mark 3 places for small hinges and simply cut inside for both sides and put the hinges inside with the white glue. Same for elevator as well, but for elevator they have 4 places hinges. Now elevator and rudder is ready. Also for aileron, the same technique we use, and 3 hinges on the left side and 3 hinges on the right side. After finish, then check the movement for all hinges. For horn, we use hot steel to make a hole for horn and put it a white glue. For electronic, first we bind the transmitter and the receiver. After that, do the setting and connect the servo and the motor into the receiver and do the test. Make sure all the parts are working fine. Also, we make the motor mounting from wood by simply mark and make a hole with a drill. Then install all electronic parts to the airplane. For wheel, we use rod steel and bind it and install into the airplane. Then we close all the parts of the body and check all the servo movement. and check the motor as well with the full power. Before painting, we cover all the foam with Mod Podge to make a good quality color. After dry, then we go to painting by using watercolor. For strip part, I'm using tape before painting. Once done, just remove the strip. And the result like this. Now the airplane is finished, we will check the CG, center of gravity, should be balanced. Before go to the field, make sure we can control that plane. We can do a practice from simulator and make sure you know how to landing an airplane.
Okay, now we are at flying field and we will do the test flight. Before that, we will do the connection between the wings to the body and also we will check the servo's movement and the motor as well. Odong, please check the connection.
So first we will connect the battery and put the battery inside and the battery mounting. Then we will connect the wing servo to the receiver. And use the rubber to tie the wing into the body. Power on the transmitter and click the transmit. Power on the airplane. Check the servo, all the rudder, the aileron, elevator are working fine. And do the power test.
Okay, now the airplane is ready. Hold on, bring the airplane to the runway.
Run.
Huh? Hey! Bring to the runway, not run away. Runway itu buat take off pesawat, bukan runway.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. If you have any question, just write in the comment box below. And see you on the next video.
Bacanya ini, ya.